Hi, my name's Aaron, Cybersecurity and Network Administration student here at SPSCC. So I actually got interested in this field way back in seventh grade when I first got to mess around with computers back in my middle school because they had introduced an entire new program to teach students technology. And I immediately fell in love with it, and since then I have just been dedicating everything I do to computers and technology and progressing my knowledge on it. IT is one of those fields that as us as humans have progressed, we've gone into the age of information and technology in space, and IT is and always will be in demand because there are things that, even if we create AIs, for example, to do it, there are things that only we will always be able to do. If you're thinking about it, go for it. Honestly, you will enjoy it. The teachers will help you succeed. We have a huge group of students, graduates, postgraduates, etc., that all work together and will help you out. There is a huge community that will support you in this and will help you out. So go for it. If you are interested in this field and you want to see if you enjoy it, go into the field. You have the support.